And we're back for some more Kingdom Hearts.
To the toy store.
Last time we finished off Rapunzel's place, and now we're going on to Toy Story. So yeah, you got a friend in me.
You ready, Sora? Next stop, the toy store.
What he said. Am I forgetting anything like items? I'm good to go. Let's go. Actually,
let's see.
Ooh. Bottom right. Okay.
Let's see.
You want to take my picture? All right.
That too.
Let's see.
Where did it see the lucky emblem? There it is. Now which way will I accept it? Not from that far. All right. Well, somehow can't climb up.
Let's see.
There. Oh.
Well, I'll help you find the next one.
Yeah. So that's how you find Lucky Emblem. Just walk around with the phone and hope. I forgot how to play again. This music's exciting.
Bring it in.
Okay, the first thing we've got to do is head down the street.
Galaxy Toys is on the other side of town.
Oh, trampoline. Wow. Look at this place. So real. Come on. Oh, dead.
Hey, Sora. I think the trampoline will take us back to Andy's room.
Ah. I just like the world we're in, because it's so surreal a bit to be inside of a Toy Story world in Kingdom Hearts. Just wow. Go get him, Goofy. Is that Flame Core? You got a friend in me. Time to play in the street. At first. Switch it. Then take a picture of it. No, that's not even a... That's an electric one. Alright, well there goes that. Meteor shower. Yeah. Okay.
Let's see.
If you're wondering why I'm not commentating as much, I'm just looking at the place. Alright, let's go over here. It's a cutscene. That's why. That's why it was taking so long. Oh. So they're basically transitioning all the way to Galaxy Toys. Alright.
Hey, why doesn't that toy move?
I guess it hasn't figured it out.
Figured what out?
I can make it move for you.
Huh? Uh-oh.
You're from the dream! The first of the Xehanorts!
I'm so honored you remember me.
Doesn't even look toy-like. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh no! He can move!
Way cool!
Look out!
One heart's shadows fill the emptiness of another. See how they bring him to life? Like heartless and nobodies, they fit together.
Enough! Why are you doing this?
Because I can.
We are missing and must reclaim. The way hearts connect in this world can provide us with a clue. So we made a copy of the world, and then pulled those hearts apart.
Okay.
I wonder how you'll handle the strain.
So that's why there's no humans?
What does that mean?
Don't let me down.
Oh no!
Woody, what is going on? Is this toy a friend or foe?
I think we've got our answer.
Yeah! If the Heartless know how to do it, there's no reason you can't!
Oh.
Do what?
Oh.
Huh?
Oh.
Brilliant! I'm on it!
Wait. Really? Oh! Let us play! Let us play! Controlling the Gigas. Okay. Okay, so this is basically like Blaster One. Oh! You can board it whenever if you defeat it. And there's three of them. Gotcha! Alright. Alright, punch. Okay. I like how the gameplay switched up a bit. Oh. Trying to jump while also aiming is a thing. Punch! Punch him while down! Oh, I can eject whenever I want. Punch! Punch! Okay, I'm liking this a lot. Well, let's defeat the red one and try it out. There's one. Oh, tackle. Wait, did the blue one have a triangle prompt? Might as well see. Exploders? Oh. That's a cool... I saw a purple one. Oh, I want to try the purple one. Boo. Oh.
He was being controlled? He wasn't just switched into battle mode by accident?
Buzz?
It's nothing.
I'm confused. Hmm? That guy in the black coat, did he say he made a copy of the real world? What's that mean?
It probably means they split this world in two. Your friends in one world, us in the other. Only one of the worlds is real, and the other is just really convincing.
You can't be serious. Oh, that's right, you're from a video game. Well, maybe in your game, that's how things work. But here in reality, you can't split worlds.
Huh?
Well, this is ridiculous.
No. Hey!
Woody, let's go.
The philosophy of the first movie, they're just reversing
it. It does sound just a little far-fetched. But say we have been taken to some kind of alternate world. That would explain why your laser's real. And is it really that crazy? Worse than evil emperors and protecting the galaxy? Any of that ring a bell?
Point taken. But that just means these strangers are part of the delusion. And I say it's time we parted ways and went home.
Thought we were friends, not strangers.
Oh.
Look, I get that it seems weird. But we know something's wrong with this place. We should stick together.
Sora's right. They helped with the intruders, so they might help find our friends. They have been there for us so far. You can't deny that. Come on. Every toy deserves a fair shake. Am I right?
Tell it to that toy over there.
Sheriff, sir!
Huh?
Rex has just been dino-napped!
Yeah.
What's that?
My men saw him get hauled up to the second floor, sir. And him and the aliens are MIA.
Come on. We have got to find them.
Please, let us help.
Yeah.
Well, Buzz? Do you really think we can save our friends on our own? We didn't get very far before. We gotta take all the help we can get.
Don't worry. Sora can be reckless, and Donald grumbles a lot.
It's true.
But you can trust him.
that's true.
It's true.
Huh? He does?
See, they don't seem bad. Am I right, Buzz?
Okay, fine. We do need the extra
You
help.
Got a friend in me.
But just so we're clear, I remain skeptical about this. I'll work with you till we find our friends.
Okay.
Thanks for the help, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
My troops will return to the field, sir.
This ascent is going to be rather tricky.
Too bad we're not strapped to a rocket, huh?
Hey, think we could use that?
Oh.
Got a friend in me. Oh.
It's perfect. Come on, guys.
George, I'm kind of worried about our new friends.
First, exploration.
Let's see.
All right, don't see anything. Yeah, check for chests after all. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Oh, is this just not a good angle in general? Friend in me. You got a friend in me. I don't know the rest of the words in this song, but you got a friend in me. I seriously don't remember the song that well. Yeah. Ba 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 ba. Take all the cash. Take all the cash. I wonder. Actually, oh, this works for traversing. That's sweet. Oh. Okay, so this isn't Super Mario Sunshine. I mean, Super Mario 64. How'd they get Sunshine in that? Don't know. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
This looks like a way in.
Ooh, big chest.
Nice.
Bop. Got a friend in me. Yeah. Isn't that everyone's commentary for this world?
Three.
You
rounds.
Got a friend in me.
Yeah. And each one leads somewhere different.
You think I won't? All right, you take care of that guy. Oh, I just realized I'm using the wrong key. Wait. What? Who's saying what? I forgot I'm using the Ever After. Oh, cool. Okay. That one's super flashy. You got. Ba 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 ba. Oh, this is the right way.
Wow! Oh, looky there! Whoa! Wow! Okay.
Rex! Where'd he go?
You sure you saw him?
Yes! He just...
Shh. Do you guys hear something?
Uh-oh.
What's that? Oh.
Something feels wrong.
Oh. I made a quick to freeze.
Another toy's being controlled! Buzz, you sure?
If it wanted to play nice, then it should have stayed away from my friends.
Alrighty then. I like the animation. Mizara. There we go. All right, fine. Time to back off. Ow! Fine. Meteor. Oh, I'm almost dead. Gotcha. Speed Slash. That sounds interesting. Another one. Go get him, Rex!
What's this? Oh no! What did I do?
Nice moves, Rex.
That was great!
Great? Really? Would you say I was impressive?
Very impressive, Rex. We couldn't look away.
Hooray! Oh, that makes me so happy. Were you watching too? Did you see what I did? I was going for fearsome,
listen,
but I think
Rex,
I might have actually achieved something close to
Earth to Rex.
Do you know where the others were taken?
Got a friend
in me. What do you
mean?
Did something bad happen?
Back to square one.
Oh, great. Huh? Sarge!
Do they seriously play this song everywhere?
Sir, one of my men just located Ham, forward of our position, in babies and toddlers. The corporal was debriefing him, but something must have gone wrong. All radio contact has been lost.
Anything more specific we can go on?
Right before I lost contact, I heard music with some sort of sonic interference.
Music?
You think it could be the Heartless?
Why do you think she's got a big monster?
Let's find out.
I agree.
Actually, I think I'll head back and wait by the entrance. I'm sure those vents are going to be much too narrow for my big dinosaur tail.
Really? I'm sure you'd fit.
Rex is right. Besides, we need a lookout at the entrance. It's an important mission. Can you do it?
Yes, sir!
Gotta build up his self-confidence somehow. I'm gonna try to use the Ever After more. I can play it!
Yes, I win!
Okay. Oh, and you can't play it again.
Yeah.
Alrighty. There's a chest. Alrighty, I guess that's enough of here. Oh, there's the vent. And where did it go? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's over there. Alright, forgot. Got a new ability. Speed Slash. Sure. Okay, fine. That's such a penalty when you hit them by accident. Blaster Blaze. Ooh. This is gonna get confusing fast. That looks bad. That works.
We gotta slip through while the fan stopped.
There. Yeah.
No, made already. Of course. Wasn't there another way through? Eh, whatever. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm not even gonna be able to make it there. Might as well save. Next up, this place. Woo. Upper vents. Oh, that's how they get down. Oh, so that must have been what I was looking at before.
This is babies and toddlers. Where do you guys think we should start?
Sarge, didn't you mention music?
Affirmative, Goofy!
Hmm. All right. Why don't we look for things that make noise?
Sure.
That's pretending for you.
What do you mean, for me? Hey!
Okay, Donald.
Donald.
I think they really are good guys.
Well, you wouldn't have trusted them otherwise. And I know that your trust is a hard-earned treasure. Well, for all our sakes, let's hope you're right, cowboy. I'm willing to give him a chance at least for a little while longer. Especially if it means getting Andy and our friends back.
Agreed.
Okay, then.
I hope the toys are okay.
Hurry, Sora!
Attack! Rocket Ruckus! Sweet! Oh! Okay, this is not how Rockworks work. This is King Hearts, so whatever. That means goodbye. Rush that. Okay, this might be a cool Keyblade. What are these? Pickies or cats?
Here we go.
Say hello to my little friend! Works. Evil cow! Rocket time. How do I control this thing? Bam. Wabam. Wabam! Wabam! Bam! Boom! Kaboom! Wabam! Kaboom! Goodbye! Oh. Ah, pretty nifty. Well, there's the outside. Well, the rest of the store. Look for anything that makes a noise. Oh god! Okay. I hate it when they're...
Nice.
I hate it when it's this clever. I really do. More strength than magic. Damage siphon. Now I'm keeping the expert ring, so who gets to have this one? Yeah, Dawn, you can have it. Wait, does that mean Goofy can get something better? Nope. Ooh, chest. Gold amulet. What's that under? Is it under? Yeah, it is. Money converter. Okay. Some more magic. Will that be better for Donald? Whatever. Yeah, whatever it is. We'll just leave it at that. Okay, then don't cling on to that. Oh, we're there. Musical toads, of course. Okay, wants you to use this. It's not this place? Really? Oh, this thing then.
Is this it?
Oh.
Come on, Sora. You've never used a record player?
Huh?
Like this.
Whoa.
Wait, did they do this in a Toy Story once?
It's working!
That's actually pretty cool. A weird way to get to the next cutscene, but still.
Did that sound off to you?
Huh? Hey! Sora! There's some kind of strange noise coming from the orchestra!
From the tuba.
Got it! Woody, you keep the record going.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Are you getting tired? You're a toy! Unless that's
this is
off.
The one!
Then again, the laser works, so... Seriously, you're a toy. Is it because... Well, it might follow that logic.
Something seems to be stuck in this tuba.
I'll get it out. Almost got it. There!
Oh.
Corporal! Uh-huh.
You all right, son?
Yes, sir.
That's the soldier Sarge lost contact with.
So, you found Ham?
Yes, but while I was radioing in, a giant hand grabbed me, and it stuffed me in there. They must have taken Ham to another location. We have to hurry.
Wait, Corporal. You're not fit for action.
But, Sarge...
Your tour is over, son. And it's all right. Our trusted allies will take over.
I will move the corporal to a safer location.
Good luck, gentlemen.
All right.
Huh? Hey! What is going on?
Oh, right.
Woody! Mission complete!
Why didn't you tell me a little sooner?
Sorry, there's no time to rest. Ham needs us.
Taken from Toy Story. You are a toy! Whatever. Search for Ham. I want Ham. That's a suspicious. Oh, because it isn't.
Wait, do you hear something?
I think it's coming from over there.
Okay, so don't hit it. My little house.
Talk about cabin fever. Thanks for the save.
You okay, Ham?
Yeah, aside from being locked in, the accommodations are fine.
Oh! That actually creeps me out.
Whoa! Who was...
What's wrong?
She's back! That's the doll that Big Ben made.
That's so realistic looking.
Take cover.
Copy that. One stage.
I always hate those dolls.
Not another possessed toy.
The pearlescent ones.
Guys, look alive.
Look alive, stay alive. First take out the smucks. Oh, I think I have to jump out of those to recover.
Ready when you are.
Rocket time!
Go time!
Riba! Suck it, suck it, suck it, go! Double! Get some room and fire away. Magic launcher time. And boom. Ow. Alright, time for you, Dolly. Fine. Bring in the firepower! No, oh, she's behind us. Take it! Dodge it. Missed those last couple shots. Oh! That's how you recover. Donald, I need you. At least toughed it out a bit. Myra. And let's bring out the heavy artillery. Suck it! Ow. Stay on target. There you go. God, I hate those toys. Are they called realistic Chinese figures? Chinese dolls? I don't know.
Wait. Mm-hmm.
What if we end up just like her? Forgetting ourselves and attacking each other.
No way, Buzz. That won't happen.
No way!
You guys are too strong.
You can't be sure. What if I get taken over then attack you?
The drama.
Buzz, you're overthinking it.
Yeah. The Heartless, the darkness, can only creep in when our hearts falter. Trust me, you'll be fine if you don't lose heart.
Well, that's good. Because I know you, Buzz. You'll never lose heart when it comes to your friends.
True enough, Cowboy. Sorry to have worried you all.
No problem.
And now, drama distinguished.
Let's go find the others.
We're reusing the song again.
A flying saucer!
Okay.
I think I know who that might lead us to. Come on, guys!
Kind of friend in me.
Hey, Woody. I just slow you down with all the loose change I'm carrying. I'll hang by the entrance.
No problem. Be safe, Ham. Yeah.
Hey, thanks, buddy. You just take care of your old self.
Now, let's follow that UFO.
Right. Ooh, we'll stop. Okay, I should just do these on my own time. Okay. Keyblade Forge. Let's up the Ever After a bit more. Act we can. Sweet. Okay, so the Shooting Star and, wait, no, I'm looking at the wrong ones. Ever After is 3, so that's why it feels off. Gotta remember, Ever After is better for magic, while Shooting Star is better for combat for now. It's supposed to be magic-based too. It's just for Ever After, it's more prominent. Alright, let's save to 5. God, friend in me.
I bet you there's a lucky emblem here.
I knew there was something off there.
Cheese!
Yeah, I was it.
Yeah.
The play place.
Yeah. Yeah.
They have come for us. The mystic portal awaits.
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait. Stop.
Farewell.
Of course.
It's getting away.
Don't go.
This town ain't big enough.
So, prioritize.
Keep going, Sora!
Where'd it go? There it is. Form change to Shooting Star. Flash run. Gotta reach it somehow. It won't let us go there, so. I think got it there. Let's hit him with the rocket.
Hang on!
Go time!
Where do you even get the rocket? Haha. I need to borrow you real quick. I need to borrow you real quick. Thank you. There it is.
Almost there.
You think there's a way to hit it from far away?
Perhaps if we use the cannons on those mechs.
There we go. And pop.
We are back. Our ship is no more. Nirvana will not be reached. Oh.
Sorry I trashed your ride.
Fear not. We still have our new home. The Chamber of Andy.
They're right. This isn't where we belong. We've been in this toy store long enough. It's time for us to go home to Andy's room.
But Xehanort told us that room isn't even his real room.
Can you prove that any of that nonsense is true? And even if that Andy's room is fake, it doesn't mean he's not somewhere in this world with us. I'm going home to wait for him. No more debate.
Okay, Buzz.
You with me, Woody?
You're right, Buzz. Now that we're all accounted for, we should meet up at the entrance and go home.
Okay. We could have used friends like you for the final showdown.
But Organization 13's our problem to solve.
Yeah, I can take them.
I'm not so sure about that. Guys, can we see you off?
That would be great.
Ba-ba-ba, ba-ba-ba. Oh, no sliding. Hello. Oh, it's not even bringing up the balloons. Oh, because we're next to helium. That's why their voice is raised. Gotcha.
Sarge, roll call.
Sir, yes, sir. Roll call. All toys fall in.
Sarge, army men times four. Ham, aliens, 1, 2, 3. Wait, where's Rex?
He took off. Said he wanted to prove to you you could trust Sora. He's up there by the video games.
Oh, great.
Well, here we go again.
Huh? This is about us? He's not safe. The Heartless are out there.
You're right. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Any chance you could help us one last time?
Sure!
Thanks, guys.
They say Sora, Donald, Goofy too many times.
Ham said Rex was in the video game section.
Back to the top.
Let's go!
Hello. Oh, good thing I made it up here.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, I can't activate it. This is where the balls come from. Yeah, that's a neat design. So we went to one before, time for three. Oh. Oh, so these are floors. Gotcha. There's Rex. Oh, he's gonna steal a copy, isn't he?
Hooray!
$69.
Look, look, I found it. See, Sora?
Well, I never looked this good. The clothes kind of match.
Huh? Hmm? What do you know? They are video game figures. See? I told you, Buzz. They're toys, just like the rest of us.
Well, I suppose.
Donald, I thought your magic decided how I look. Explain.
Simple, that's not you.
Say, Riku Square Enix. Like a great action figure.
Must be him.
No, it's me. I've got the black clothes, and,
I like how Square Enix just puts it there.
All right, everyone.
I mean, it fits.
Now that we're back together, it's time to return to Andy's room.
Wait.
Now?
What cam music I can find.
At least check the strategy guides? I want to know how to beat Bahamut.
Next time. Oh. Right now, we need to go home.
Hello.
Oh, but you needn't rush off.
Xehanort!
I have more to observe. I can't let you leave yet.
It's us that you really want. Leave the others out of this.
You would say that, Champion of Light.
Uh-oh.
Very well. Let's skip to the final stage.
Oh. So that's how they possess.
Come on, Buzz. Quit fooling around.
Look out!
I can't believe it. Buzz has been taken over?
What did you do to him?
Of course.
I thought I made it clear. I am testing the strength of their bonds. In this world, toys have hearts, and those hearts come from a powerful bond. So what happens when those bonds are stretched to their limit? When they are worlds apart, can cloth and plastic hold on to their hearts? All I needed was a wedge to widen the divide, someone like you to fill them with distrust and doubt.
What a
dickhead. And that chasm you created can be filled with a vast darkness. Witness it for yourself.
Do something!
On my way!
Not this time.
Oh. Oh! Well, this is getting interesting. Do I get to fight Bahamut?
Where am I?
Haven't you heard? In this world, you come from a video game. So now you can watch my experiment from inside that screen. That is, if you manage to find a moment's rest.
There's got to be a way out. Buzz, Woody, hang on.
Ready. Begin. Fight off all the Giga's toys. This is a minigame. Oh, I think I have a radar. Getting hit from behind.
There we go. Next.
I think I see a lucky emblem. There it is. Oh. Nifty. Oh, I need to get down there. Hello. Upgraded versions, aren't they? Oh, the primes. I never got to see a purple one. Alright, let's see what a purple one does. Cannons! Yeah! More my style. Oh! Of course that's how it works.
Not done yet!
Alright, when does this end? That works. Careful. Same with you. Did I take care of all of them yet? There it is. Goodbye. Alright, hasta la vista. Fine, hasta luego. This looks interesting. Should I get upgrade? Probably, just be on the safe side. Take it. There you are, buddy. That did next to nothing. Thank you. Okay, fine. Oh. I'm liking this fight. I mean, to get to this point, it took a little too long, but overall, I'm liking it. Ow. Ow. Okay. Bye. Accessory slot unlocked. Sweet. That was fun. Pixel Heartbinder, a good electronic that lets you call on a Wreck-It Ralph. What? Ren. Okay. Place a block with blah, then push blah to blah, 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 blah. So basically, Bomberman it. Except you have to connect it all. Loading screen. Up at the buzz.
Sora!
You all right, Sora?
Yeah, I'm just fine. And you?
Oh.
Wait, where's Buzz?
He disappeared into a dark corridor.
Oh.
Sora. How do we get him back?
I don't know. My power won't open those.
Sir, did I hear you say dark corridor?
That's right, Sarge. Any ideas?
Well, it might be a long shot, but we've sighted a shadowy portal in the Kid Corral. We can infiltrate from a window inside babies and toddlers. I'll head there and get it open.
Sarge, you're a lifesaver! You guys in?
Yeah!
All
right.
Please promise you'll bring Buzz home.
With batteries included?
Journey safely.
Farewell.
Don't worry. We're going to get our friend back.
Oh, cool.
To rescue Buzz.
Come on, fellas.
So you can just play that whenever. Maybe there's something included to that. What about there? Is there anything there? Nope. These are consoles! We should take one.
We're gonna look at Rex.
Even though we stopped him. Anyways. Going back to babies and toddlers. Hello. I'm taking you. That's water.
Blizzard! Go on!
Lizaga. Fine, you know what? Oh, wait, we can't. Can't summon upon him yet. We need more magic.
Here we go.
Rush step. Alright, I forgot about this thing. That's sweet. Finisher!
Light.
I forgot about the duplicate things. Catch a ride! So it's better if you hold it, cause that one. Tackle. Oh yeah, I forgot. We have to go through the window on this one. Of course. Gotcha. I'm just gonna use Cure just to restart the MP. Rush. Time to leave behind copies. Heck yeah! 2, 3, 4, 5. Get them all! More force! This game's so cinematic. Okay, we can get through a... Why can't we get through it? A window in babies and toddlers. Time to bring us cool stuff. So that's how they work.
Here we go.
More battles. Okay, this time I can use them, Ralph. 8-bit blast. Look at this, is actually pretty cool. Alright. Okay, that's a weird one. Get him, Goofy. There you are. Yeah. As well. I forgot all about what the Sarge said. Okay, can someone remind me? No? No? Oh, chest. Wait, look, Donald got an upgrade. That reminds me, I haven't been upgrading these guys at all. Also, that reminds me, for Sora, another one. Wait, Goofy. Right, forgot. Oh. Fire Bangle. Okay, I remember them saying something about here to go somewhere else. Yeah, I'm just confusing myself to no end. Is there like a synopsis? Blah 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 blah. No. Can anyone give me a reminder? Now let's visit the bistro. Now, what else can we do? Ooh, a new recipe. Yeah, we can do that easily.
Yeah.
No. That one's easy.
All right, we did it.
Yeah, malote. If it's eel, then meh. Oh. Okay, we need a couple more for that. Let's perfect this one. Hopefully. It's an egg one, so...
Nice.
You have to do it as gently as you can.
Alright! We did it!
Mushroom terrine. Cool. I may or may not have done that just to reload the area. Through a window in the toddler, babies and toddlers. A 5, a 4.
Come on, fellas.
That's not helpful. Oh wait, baby's up. Oh, we have to go to the kid corral. Keep juggling him. Magic launcher. Kaboom. 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 I'm not doing this to the camera, you know. It's just doing it by itself. Direct hit. Of course, I would walk into another one. That was fire. Flare Force. Oh, Woody's down. Flank Blade. I would walk into another one. Just reset the magic. Fine. Bring this out. Is it outside the store? Dark corridor. To go to Kid's Corral. Yeah.
Look.
Okay, I feel stupid.
Must be the window Sarge mentioned.
I feel stupid. Let's bring out the Flare Force. Let's bring out the Magic Launcher. I aimed the wrong way. Yeah, take this guy. There we go, maximum MP, magic increase in strength. Just punch him into submission. Of course, they were getting in the way. Got him. Alright, time to go in there.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here.
Olive oil. Kid Corral. Might want to reset.
The entrance was blocked by blocks?
Can you use the Gigas to move them?
Yeah, maybe. I'll try.
Oh, this better not be a thing. Okay, at least it does it by itself. Got a friend in me.
How are we gonna reach that?
Well, there are some more blocks here.
And of course, more enemies. I'm gonna gain a vantage point here. There you go. Lost my vantage point, but that works. Bam! Don't get up. I'll punch you. There you go. That's wrong one. da da na na 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 da 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 da.
Hey, there's some over there.
Might as well use might as well grab a new one. A white one. Yeah, it was a fake. Or at least not one you could use. Bye. Bye. Ooh. I really need to turn those off. How do I get in there? Boy, Goofy's in there. Oh. Oh, I overthought it. Okay, fine then. Bam 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 bam. I want to. Whee! Of course. Bring in the fire gun. Firepower. Bring in the mad teacups. Oh, this is weird. With the balls all around. Oh, this is. Alright, maybe that'll work. No, that's kind of worse. I know it's worse. Alright, they're dead. There it is. Thunder trinket. You'll need another Gigas. Oh, so that's where the other one goes. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, I see. That's a big one. Another one of these. Barnyard battle. Who remembers back in the barnyard? I doubt there's any more of these here. Well, blocks, I mean. But I'll need a Gigas. Okay, that leads to the same place. That's a fun slide. That's a fun little thing there. Oh, there are more blocks. Am I overthinking it once more? Probably.
Huh. What about over there?
Oh. No. Wait, it is blocked. And can I walk in there? No, I'll need to go around. Here we go. All right, bye. Goodbye to everyone. Clear up the battlefield. Alrighty then. I could use the red one. That way I'll be able to sweep across them. No, no. Oh, up there. All right. It's a cactar.
Ow, what's that? A cactus?
Yep, and it's our way up to the dark corridor.
Freaking final square. Wait. Ugh. I'm gonna take a picture. Because most likely that's gonna be one of the things to take a picture of. We broke its foot too.
Yeah.
Alright, save point here. We're gonna keep going a little bit longer. Might as well see if there's... Okay, I'll buy one of each. Just to see if they are powerful.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Yeah, it's wanting me to go there to equip, to send the mail there. So maybe I will. Yep, it's an upgrade. The strength, though. And Goofy needs that. He also needs that. And that. Because he has no armor otherwise.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Time to walk into the darkness.
It looked like this?
Yep.
Here goes.
Alrighty, where do we go? Is it to that place where the trailer showed us? Probably. Okay.
Buzz!
Whoa.
Xehanort!
What do you want with my friend?
Look, such tremendous darkness. All because he was ripped away from the boy who cares about him most.
Does that mean we'll all be like Buzz? If we don't find Andy?
Wrong! Distance doesn't matter. Andy's part of their hearts, just like my friends are part of mine. You can't rip that apart.
Huh. Yeah.
What? Your friends are your power?
Yep.
How very true. But if the light of friendship is a form of power, the darkness of being alone is a power even greater. Darkness is the heart's true nature.
Whatever you're talking about, I don't care.
The entire fan base.
Put the way he was, then get lost.
The entire fan base. Toy.
Yeah. I am a toy. And a friend. My guess is no one's ever loved you before.
Oh.
Because you know nothing about hearts and love.
There are hearts all around us, trying to connect. Your loneliness only made Woody and Buzz's connection stronger. That's the heart's true nature. To never, ever let go. Wherever
the
they are, Andy and the other toys haven't let go either.
Yeah. You can't keep us from Andy. We're going home no matter what. And taking Buzz.
Xehanort, you're so caught up in finding the shadows. You forgot about the light that cast them.
Yeah, the power of words. A keyblade.
Woody, now!
Giddy up, partner. We gotta get this wagon train a moving.
I thought I was supposed to say there's a snake in my boot.
Woody, wait, how did I get here?
Hmm.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe somebody switched you into dark and stormy mode.
But I don't have a... Thank you, Woody.
Good to have you back, Buzz.
Hey, hurry up!
Huh? We can't hold him much longer!
Don't give up, guys!
He's just pushing! Okay, fine.
So, even empty puppets can be given strong hearts. I am going to have to remember that.
Remember this. Our hearts will always be connected to Andy's. No matter what you do.
And that's something you'll never understand. Because you're hollower than any toy.
But now I know a heart can be placed in the vessel of our choosing. For that, let me give you a parting gift to play with.
Wait!
Oh, great.
Find the hearts joined to yours.
Of course. Just leave with a vague message.
There.
Now we're brought to...
Careful!
This place. Holy crap.
Here goes.
That's a big Heartless! Oh, it's this place. Defeat the giant Heartless. Okay, fine then. If I want to play like that. Okay, upright doing... Actually, it does something. We just need to get high enough. Get him, Goofy.
Go get him. Oh.
Okay, fine then. Play like that. I'm loving this battle already. Though Mother Gothel was pretty cool too. Get him. Where are we? This place is cool! Ow. Ow. Yeah, it really isn't. I think the letter A saved me. Fire, and double.
Come on.
Ow. That could be bad. Magic? Oh. Buster Blaze. Oh, this is gonna cause epilepsy so bad. That's why I'm gonna quit out of it. I'm loving how everything is getting destroyed. Get up, Goofy. Switch to Ever After. That was a fun boss. I love the area. The boss itself, pretty basic, but the area was just good. that was fun. But is that the end of this world already? I know we did the beginning cutscene in the last stream, but still, that's like a 2-hour long world, cutting out all the getting lost parts.
So Xehanort got away again.
Yeah, he's a big chicken.
And you're a duck. Toy.
I'm sorry.
What?
I wanted to get you back to the real world.
It does seem that we're trapped here.
We'll never get home.
Yeah, stuck like pigs.
Our position appears fixed.
Oh no!
A shame we'll have to stay a little longer with our new best friends.
Yay!
After all the adventures we've had, we're not quite ready to say so long.
You guys...
I'm sorry that I was being so stubborn. Please forgive me.
You got
hey,
a friend in me.
You were just looking out for your friends. No biggie.
Yeah, somebody's got to be the sensible one. Huh? Especially since Woody's always getting in trouble.
Gorsh, that sounds a little like Sora, don't it?
Huh? Yeah, I am the dependable one.
Sure you are.
Like Buzz. Kinda.
Okay.
Besides, if we do go back to the real world, we'll never see you again, right?
Oh. But what about Andy? You care about him so much.
Oh. And he's still right here with us.
Well, if we follow our hearts, we'll find them again.
Yeah.
So, Sora, are you going after the guy in the black coat?
Something tells me we can't join you on that mission.
That's okay, because you've become part of our hearts.
That stare he was giving.
So let us become a part of yours.
Thank you.
Now, off you go. To infinity and beyond.
What the heck is going on? Wow, that really was it. 2 hours. Actually, then, now you think about it. Aren't normal Kingdom Hearts worlds, like in Kingdom Hearts 2 and 1, aren't they like 2 hours long or something? Favorite deputy, inseparable friends, Keyblade with an emphasis on strength, form changes, hyper hammer, and drill punch. Good to know. Anyways, I'm glad we got that through in one stream. So cool. Even though we did the beginning cutscene. Hello, more cutscene. Here we go. Time for more convolutedness.
What? We're too late?
Yes. Evan would know all about the replicas from his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
Strong silent type.
That's not good.
What about his research?
Unfortunately, his work on the replicas was incomplete. There may still be documents around, but all of them from well before he made any significant progress.
Do you have any idea where he might go?
There's no place that he could go now that he's human. He has no means of leaving this world.
The dark corridors
are beyond his faculties and mine now.
Oh, but not everyone's. What if Evan was taken?
Of course! The organization could also use the replicas.
To fill out their ranks.
We better go tell Master Yen Sid. And Sora. And the others, too.
Yeah. And more cutscene, great. Hello. Trying to remember your name.
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh, of course.
Oh yes, of course.
Great.
One eradication at Axel's hands was enough to learn where not to place my trust.
Of course.
He gave you a second lease on life.
He ripped me away from the one thing I care about. I don't require humanity. Give me my research.
Of course.
I must see it to fruition, no matter the cost.
So Vexen's a bad guy through and through.
The replicas.
Yes. Soon they will replace, not just replicate. Given a heart, they can become just as real as any human.
What excellent tidings. I would hate to think we invited you back into our ranks, only for you to fail to deliver our final vessel, Vexen.
Yeah, of course. I need to stretch. Okay, on your first visit, you'll start your voyage at one of the areas. Okay. So, what's the next couple worlds up to? Misty Stream. Let's see if I can see. Monsters, Inc. That's cool. And Frozen. I heard that Frozen in one scene can still get you copyrighted by Disney alone. Because of a certain scene. Also, there's two Clouded Worlds. Interesting. Anyways, that's gonna do it for this stream. So, let's just save and quit. I forgot how to quit from here. Right. So we just save. Where's the save option? You know what? We'll just go to Twilight Town to save. There we go. Might as well send in those letters in the mailbox and see what we get. After that, that'll be the end of the stream, and we'll raid a certain someone that just barely came online. So cool. Alright, let's send it to the mailbox. Lucid Shard. Pulsing Shard. Lucky Ring. Okay, that's enough. So what does that Lucky Ring do for us? More magic, AP down. I'd say we give it to Donald. Nope, that's bad. That wouldn't do anything. What about Goofy? AP down by 2. There we go. Let's see Goofy's abilities. Yeah, he can afford it. Falling Slash. And High Jump. Ooh, cool. Water boost. How much can we? How far? Okay, that's so. Now he does his front flip. That's gonna bother me to no end. Look at all these flips. Anyways, that's gonna be it. So let's just save on this one. And we'll end it there. So I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. We did the whole toy box in one go, except for the opening cutscene. So yeah, pretty good. So now, we are going to raid a certain somebody called... I think I remembered how to raid from last time. Bup, 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 bup. There he is. Bup. Alrighty then. We are gonna raid Tom Fox. He's playing Paper Mario, so cool. Let's
first play.
Yeah, he's just barely starting up, so let's go. Raid. Four, three, a two, a one. Go raid now. Okay. Bye. I'll stop streaming there, so bye.